When you do just the Jets, we just played like 3-4 games off camera. Me and Mari tired. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, we're not gonna let that stop us. We're gonna play one more game, tiebreaker game. You know, last time before I leave for college tomorrow. Let that be known. Bro, we're so tired right now.
Feet hurt.
Bro. I know, bro. I may put out like 5 bagels today. Just like get them all out. The way I go to college with a fresh start. You see what I'm saying? All right, hold you, bro. Hey, bro, I'll tell you afterward. I'll tell you when to drive there. Tell you, bro, I'm so tired, bro. Y'all just got no idea. Thank you. We done, gang. I won. BD, Willie, one. Trill, one. I'm done. We done. Nope, it's over. We going home, fam. I'm so tired, and we going home. I'm not doing this no more. Come on, nigga.
Weird, bro.
I'm tired, bro. Y'all saw that clearly. He checked the ball up. He just thought I wasn't going to make it. BD won. Last Bab games for a while. Last video that y'all gonna see us together in for a while. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Yeah. Why you wanna say something?
Nigga cheated. He cheated. And guess what? I'm still up.
No, you're not. Nigga, that was the tiebreaker.
Huh?
Nigga, that was a tiebreaker.
What you mean? You didn't win a game
yesterday. Nigga, I went last time. I went two.
Oh.
Exactly.
Well,
you won two.
I'm talking about today, bro.
No, nigga, no. We're not starting that shit. No, nigga. We said he won two games. That kind of for last time. We said we got one more. This is tiebreaker. The tiebreaker, nigga. I won the tiebreaker.
It's my post-game interview, bro. Give me, yeah.
All right, hold on.
Give me the mic.
As y'all see, Jordan played the game. Was true.
What?
You know what I'm saying? I won. Hard-fought game, hard-fought series. You know, it wasn't a sweep. I'm very, very out of shape. He's been practicing. He's been grinding. He's been doing everything he has to do.
Bro,
for the last 2 months, you know what I'm saying? I've been out of commission. I just got back in the gym today.
I still perform better than you, bro.
You know, I was.
What about first two games?
The games, the games that we were playing before with the older Jets. You know, it was just we were in a point guard all the day, and it was just very, very tiring. You know, but I just want to say thank y'all for the fans, Jesus, Yahweh, Yeshua, I love you. I wouldn't be here without you. I wouldn't be here without you. Thank you for everything you've done for me. And Yahweh and Yeshua, I trust. And shout out to you. If you, baby girl. You go, man.
Hey, gang. First two games, y'all saw it clear as day. I was busting buddy ass, like, no cap. I'm really proud of myself. I regained my honor. Y'all saw he had to try to, you know, charisma me. He had to try to talk to me. You know what I'm saying? Then he shot the ball soon as he, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all saw it went down, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't even in defense position, bro. I didn't know he was shooting the ball. But, hey, there's no excuses, though. Still bust a nigga ass twice in a row today. You know, really proud of myself. I've been waiting all summer for this moment. Waiting all year for this moment to get my get back. What, it's been 7 months? Yeah. Y'all see when I got shoes on. Y'all see what happened? When I got shoes on, y'all see what happened, gang. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But them old heads, though, I don't know.
Just wrong.
Especially the light skinned dude, bro. That other guy, his shot, bro, he barely missed. They barely missed. Yeah, bro. Without the fans, bro, you know, ain't no sport. Without the fans, bro, it ain't no game going on. So we do this for y'all, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, the game fun and all that, but at the end of the day, no fans, no ball, no sport. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no video. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned, man. And we out.
Bats.